But pitching staff's great this year.
Robert, any idea why they're baby blue? The jerseys?
Their Coney Island jerseys. They wear them every Sunday. They're supposed to, like, reflect the Coney Island.
I figured that was probably whether it was Coney Island color or...
You know Ty Hawkins, right?
Yeah.
I saw him flip out on an umpire once, like, legit, like, looked like he was about to... And he had to be restrained. Like, he was about to kill him, like, rip his head off.
But that was entertaining.
Oh, it was. Oh. Did you get your tea time?
We ended up playing at Lotterette.
Yeah.
And South Shore. We played both courses.
Oh, nice. Do anything else fun?
No, that was all the energy I had for that day. We got pizza. And then at Portofino's. And then got ice cream.
Nice.
And then I went back and laid in my bed. It was all right. Had an interesting run in with the shuttle driver the second night that was going to take us to the Mohegan Sun. We got back to the hotel and it was like something happened. Like, he just flipped out on some of our players and then he flipped out on his coaches later. Yeah, it was crazy.
Did Travis flip out on him back?
No. No, actually, he didn't. He held it together much better than I expected.
I've seen Travis, man.
Well, he went off in the dugout last night, yeah.
Oh.
He missed that one. Oh.
What? Bad strike zone?
Yeah, no, we had, that was on about our guys. We had 5 strikeouts in the first 2 innings, and we were down 1-0. Yep. We had 16 Ks yesterday and 12 hits.
Isn't our offense like averaging 14, 15 Ks a game?